Patrick, a cover bad. Ne babi, na babi, na babi, na babi, na pasha pali di gupu.
As the Ganja Lugans of Tobacco Mezzo, I shall be trained in the Matrilla Bessabet.
I will soon. I'm talking in Raja. He has been a feeling, Makoda. Angel, I was going to die last night.
It feels so good to be away from Hoxie's house for a while.
You can always just leave. You've got your own place, right?
No, I don't.
Send me a video of Lindy when once I see that she's fine, then you'll get what you want.
Daddy, come on.
Okay, when I say go, you talk. Go.
Please pay the money.
I want my cash no later than an hour's time.
Where should I take the money?
The warehouse.
That's what Timmy by the way drop out that ransom money. By the salam, you know what we will attend back to your location.
Oh, come on. The casualty. Bingo.
You are going to do the bigger thing.
It's enough, my cover.
So fuck that, come on.
Captain, I am pretty sure I'm standing in front of a building where the flat is.
Police.
Go on, let me know, Leon.
Yeah, let me not close it.
Drop it.
Down on your knees,
now! How did you end up into this kind of lifestyle?
Well, I wanted to have a job and everything just went south from there. Look at these eyes.
Look at my rash!
That little D-way chick set the whole kidnapping thing up with the money boyfriend.
Why
would I take such an insane risk if I'm not going to gain anything?
It's now Mareti. It's expressing interest in Damon and Basti.
You threatened money.
So is that why she left?
I just thought you and your brother should know what kind of man he is.
I want to buy shares in NFH.
Let me think about it.
How are we going to get closer to Damon if we don't make him feel welcome?
Maybe him buying equity in the company might increase our share count.
That's fantastic. Thank you. I've decided not to invest in your establishment.
Is there any your sister Khabrat?
It's my decision at the end of the day.
You have to understand that I do not want my brother to be stuck with him. Even if I give up on Damon, I'm not sure no would.
I hope
you appreciate this modest welcome to the hotel.
It's my favorite.
Ooh, she's not a giver. Unless she wants to receive something back, so I think you should proceed with caution.
Your brother can take care of himself.
I think Mayor Mahati has asked Yvonne to seduce Damon.
I'm at the hotel downstairs.
Oh, he's filming down there. Was Mr. Laan looking for me?
He was here to see Mrs. Damon.
I promised my lady that it is outjong.
Now, you know you shut me out. Did poor when I was young, and I am not about to do poor again.
What happened to the woman I loved?
Bitterness of indeed. Unless maybe you're offering me something else.
No, I can't let you back in my life.
Just tell me that you don't feel anything when I do this.
Wait, no. Yvonne, stop. I can't. No, I can't. Stop.
What's wrong?
I don't know what I was thinking.
No, you don't mean that.
I'm a married man, okay?
This is wrong.
Well, it didn't feel wrong, did it?
I love my wife. Yvonne?
No, it's very clear you still love me.
That's absurd. Absurd.
Really? No. Just admit it.
I don't love you. Not anymore. That's ancient history. And there's no going back
there. Okay, so what just happened, Gwennett? Huh?
A mistake. A big, horrible, stupid mistake. I can't do this to my family. This is not who I am.
Yeah, that's very convenient. That is very convenient because that's exactly who you were just a second ago. Or you so pretend it was like Zagana Haluta, huh? So pretend I'm
goodbye, Yvonne.
Is that why you came here, Kingsley? To lead me on and then down, but just leave me high and dry.
You know exactly why I came here.
Why? Bull man, yearning our way. Are you a coward or are you some sort of sadist?
What are you talking about?
That you have over me. So either you came here for some sick pleasure, or now you're a filalendo, and you just don't want to admit that I've got the same power over you.
It could be further from the truth.
Oh, yeah. So why exactly are you here? You can't just come in here. You try to straighten me up, Gantije. You don't even care less about me.
You should care. You should care more about yourself.
Yeah, no, what exactly does that mean, Kenzie, huh?
You should respect yourself more. You can't be selling yourself off like this, as if this is the only way out of poverty.
You've got no right. Yes, you've got no right to tell me how to live my life if you don't want to be part of it.
You're right. You're absolutely right. And I can't be a part of it. I shouldn't have come here. That's a mistake I will not be making again.
Go to a nice and long bath. Kim, you should have a child. Come on, we'll be like that, ma'am.
But in your offices.
Oh. Oh. And? How many to what time for the Jutayon?
As Blala Bana and Jarabeka Banta Basabenza, Kuni family in Jay Shell Corn.
It's not a joke.
Not a joke.
As the ones I never know that the Bashai Cooper, I want to the best sort of Jumbo Cook and Bessel.
Doesn't believe you know what you want to come in and ask questions. End in Yarrow.
Stop, Mama, or the tater. Obviously, it's a good word, Maka, all along. I get
Mama.
Mama, we wouldn't sit into your house. Why get a homeless? Oh, my name.
Negatives of Jean Conte. Gibrogo. I can him severity. I can him a valet. Get to fancy. What a good looking moon. This is a busy man about my clan. But twins are the crickets in the families of the festive season. What's on TV, Jean?
Okay, John, you plan how nearly any man. Nobody will love forever, and you're gonna, and you never notice an ex like
a nickel forever. Look about until Mamsi one patal like a kid, Kilachel day nothing, Kiki, I had a Muragamahari to one reception at BNB.
Kai, man, Charatin and so,
if you look like a man. I mean, what is woman knows? That's all came to get look and fail.
Okay, Mama,
I can't handle. Yes, my girl, pride. So please, girl, go pass the government to me. It's all up in the moment. If you have a camera, come on. Please, girl, go.
Hey, hi.
Hi,
hi.
Hi.
You were. Looking for me?
No, I was here on business, a meeting.
Oh, that's funny, because I didn't schedule anything.
Oh, the guy called me directly, and I thought, well, he's in the area.
Sure, of course, well, maybe you should just, you know, give me his business
detail
so I can schedule a follow.
You know, we'll catch up in the morning. I have to go.
Wait, are you okay? You seem so...
Fine.
I'm sure I'm going to be able to do it.
okay, masingambekele umthetho phansi ke simtshele ukuthi awuhloniphe ena ulandele kahle.
Hey ngoba nomthetho kanje into embili engahlangani makho yadlova yabona ngafuna umuntu alokuthi ngimqashile mina.
Hayi manje kumele ungikhumbuze lokho mara uma ngathola umsebenzi full time yabona akhona ukuthi Monday to Friday ubusy then ke lapho hayi angakhona ukuhlala la
yabona ngiplanile leyo yabona ubuka mina manje mina kanjalo ke ngikwazi ukumqasha uma wakho namqasha kaphela lapho.
Ah, mara napolo okay ke mtshele i-condition yethu ni and then you off the hook.
Listen, sorry I was a bit brisk with you at the hotel. The meeting I had didn't go the way I'd hoped.
Oh, I'm sorry to hear that. Oh, man. I need to know what I was watching. Could you sound like adults about what happened this morning? Yes.
Oh, I'm going to stand. Later?
Yeah, sure. I'll just sort everything out.
I'm not going in bed.
So, you couldn't get a tiny tax, is that good?
Tell me, I'm going to really testify for the case. What about which witness yet? They're going to cut as a human. The prosecutors of Kazelaga bands with many ones in, and if it numbs of in up, so you won't have to feel alone.
But, no, but his statements are going to be in Nassau. I'm going to get him, Shambuti.
I'm going to get a kidnapper.
Njengoba besengishilo nje bama-addicts nje abanamanga futhi and bangcolile ibona bangithathe lapha kwi-alien bangikhudula ngenkani bangisa lapha efletini labo yenza phela ngi-understand mina ma ukuthi
bheka le nto iyaxolisa bengaqondile ukugwadisa.
Ngicela nje sibhekane naso simo soke enkantweni uma sekufika isikhathi saso lana ekhaya nje singayikhulumi nje leyo nto. Ngiyacela Dlomo. Hey, I'm going to be heading off and I say something that you need?
No. In fact, I'm going to call it a day too, so
sure.
I'll see you tomorrow.
Okay, not if I see you first.
Hey, listen, my Christmas trip, is that confirmed?
Of course. Evening of the 23rd, that's when you fly. All confirmed.
Excellent.
Are you looking forward to it?
You have no idea.
Good. You know, it's so quiet here at the moment. Why don't you just fly out, earlier?
Oh, don't tempt me.
Well, it's been quite a year. If anyone deserves a break, it's you. So I could book a flight as early as tomorrow.
That's Mackenzie.
Yes.
Are you trying to get rid of me?
No. Mm. No, I'm just thinking out loud.
Well, I do appreciate your concern. But I have to stay an extra week. There are a few loose ends I need to tie up.
Okay, sure. As you wish.
I'll see you tomorrow.
Sure, tomorrow.
All right, lock up.
I'll lock up.
Hello.
Hi, Mrs. Langer. This is Lena McKenzie. I am your
I'm your husband's executive assistant.
Oh, yes. Hello, Miss Mackenzie. Has something happened? Is Seb okay?
No, he's fine. Well, yes, he's fine. I mean, in a manner of speaking.
Sorry?
Yeah, he doesn't know I'm calling you, though, and I would prefer it if it stayed that way.
I'm not in the habit of keeping secrets from my husband.
Especially with his employees.
Yeah, of course. Okay, then, I'm sorry. I know, you don't know me from a bar of soap. Except to say that I really only have your husband's
best interest at heart, as well as yours.
Speak plainly, Miss Mackenzie. What exactly is this about?
Okay, I am
deeply concerned about Soseko, because I suspect,
you know what, I know that he's headed out there at the end of the week, and I just think that it would be a good idea for you to come here a little earlier.
Why would I do that?
I really can't tell you right now.
I would prefer to tell you in person.
You'll explain yourself now, Miss Mackenzie, or I'll be calling Seko as soon as I hang up.
Please don't do that.
Then tell me what's going on.
All right, it concerns another woman. Someone I believe you're acquainted with.
Yvonne Terry.
I'm on my way.
Ivy. Stanchasane. Dinner, how late I bread, what out here, Vailejo?
Hi, it's a halaman. Nelly Sisha Hilling,
did you can't or sighting lie?
Nelly sighting lag.
Ivy. What a couple puts a very important at an account or some to put out here?
No, not at all.
So, something important take an egg shiling, a guy's a more tourist out here, Nepal, and a view subwelling.
I wait to put a key chase and a list to say, Gunnar. I don't quite deceit to it. I don't quite deceit them to a man of Ramosco.
That's all it's a bit there, anyway. Who's I say?
Wait a man, Siseko, and twas a hideous one. What at the hood? I feel him with Pilong Baka. I can I tune him with Pilong Baka and Jessica Pilobaka and to sort of change half a thing and Yamal. I came with Ritz or Fitler back station at this time. I told him where to get off.
But if you know in a man, what kind of casa out here, Laan? How is a man and you're so braggy while at there?
I see Namutola can also get thinking to let him on a case. I'm sorry to have one next week at Tairi, Heki Ukamu to Coco Munyak, Siseko.
What? If I see you?
Unalemona! And I want to tell Usamuson Sugi like I'm coming how.
Second is what? I think go down in Fahfuz.
Oh, yeah, sure. I know the glue seconds, huh? It'll offer update again. Okay.
Her bloody teeth.
Funny she says the same about you.
But she was in the damn warehouse, okay?
Calm down, buddy. I can hear you just fine if you speak in your normal voice.
She gave us the whole kidnapping idea. We would have never thought about it. We would never dream about it.
The fact is you did it. Whether you took her off the streets or from the warehouse is irrelevant here.
How's it freaking relevant?
The fact is you locked her up in your flat, roughed her up and threatened her life, which pretty much determines your fate here. Enjoy the free rehab. I'll see you in court.
This is not ever. This is not ever. We'll appeal.
Let's go back.
This ceases to amaze me how defiant the guilty can be.
I don't know, Captain. He doesn't have a reason to lie.
You're really doubting Lindiwe's story.
I'm just wondering. Look, it doesn't change anything. But could Lindiwe be lying? And Romeo, for that matter.
Even if it's true that the kids planned it, it doesn't matter. The minute the druggies came on the scene and took her, they committed a very serious crime.
Fact.
Anyway, these guys would sell their mother for a fix. I wouldn't believe a word that comes out of their mouths.
I know that's the truth.
Really?
akaro batho me ba bina pa sa pa le di gupu
gazo kanja lo kanja utho ba kubezwa kanja mhlambi trail ya kwathi me trail abesebenza
ngabe utsibu angicabanga mina kanjalo yazi ngine feeling maphoda engitshela ukuthi kunento eyenzakalayo la singazi ngayo.
It feels so good to be away from Kutsi's house for a while.
You can always just leave. We've got your own place, right?
No, I don't.
Hlangane kanjalo nanango eliyothi kanjalo kona imali kanjalo ukuthi uyafika yena manje kubale egudini kade khona for 2 weeks. Kwenzeke kanjani ukuthi u-eliyothi abe le kwandebele kodwa futhi indlu futhi imali
umuntu uyifraud.
Give me what I want. Send me a video of Lindy when once I see that she's fine, then you'll get what you want.
Daddy camera.
Okay, when I say go, you talk. Go.
Please pay the money.
I want my cash no later than an hour's time.
Where should I take the money?
The warehouse.
Paswa Timmy, by the way, I'll drop out a ransom money. By the way, I'll tell you what we will attend back to.